Don't get hit by a giant. I've seen people launched 100 feet in.
All right, we're going to try this again. Having slight problems with my mods freezing my games. I don't know how well this is gonna work. And I went and redid my load order, so maybe, just maybe. We'll see what happens. Refresh my page here. Now, last time it froze the minute I entered Whiterun, so we'll see if that's going to happen again. Which the problem is, I need something in Whiterun, so I'm hoping the game doesn't freeze when I go into Whiterun.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna save. Just to make sure.
How many people does it take to screw a chandelier? I don't know, but it could be painful. You know, because you might fall and hurt yourself.
I fell in order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
All right, well, moving the load order seemed to make a difference.
Good to see you. You and me, we're the only people. Take a look.
All right, now we're going to buy our rings. I do have a little bit of gold. Some stuff. I'm out of gold. Well. I can sell the bow. I can sell a hide boot. I just don't have anything.
It was a pleasure.
Okay, well.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Okay, well, moving the load order seemed to help.
Foolish old woman, you know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son? Hmm? What of
chops and steaks fit for a yarn? Come and see my selection. I must call him once.
Your son chose his side.
Oh, I'll harvest some lavender.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
Today, they take away your faith. But tomorrow, what
that means. All right, here we go.
Children, your very lives.
And what does the Empire do?
Nothing. Nay, worse than nothing.
The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people. So rise.
All right. This bow and arrows, the sword, the armor I just picked up, some mod by the Mighty Nine, otherwise known as Tap Gaming. He's one of the people I watch on Twitter and, Twitch and YouTube. He's doing a Skyrim playthrough right now too, so. Some lingerie. Lingerie. Lots of lingerie.
Is there something I can do for you?
What can I do for you? It's been a pleasure.
Not who I wanted to talk to.
Anything you like.
But yeah, this is a brand new playthrough. I use the alternate start. I started as a landowner.
We've got arms and armor of all kinds.
What can I do for you?
Have you ever tried bareback? I didn't like it. It started to make me a little sore after a while. What's with the funny face? I was talking about horse riding.
It's always good to see someone I can count on. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary.
Not sure if she's got anything for sale. Not that I have any money. Oh, I do have gold. Okay, I've got gold. Actually, I need a pickaxe so I can do ore. We'll buy that. We'll buy that. We need to do. I need to travel to Helgen. Get on your horse, Sophie. Oh, I do have quite a few mods installed, so it's not your normal Xbox playthrough.
Just me, or does it sound a little inappropriate when the guards tell people to stop lollygagging?
She is so funny. I love her little lines. Where'd he go? Don't know where he went to. I did not mean to get off my horse, I just wanted to put my weapon up, that's all. Okay, I am the worst shot in the world. Okay, well, so I can't shoot an arrow. right. I don't know if the game's gonna crash or not, so I'm going to save it. Last time I tried to take things off the people, it froze. I have changed my load order. I want the boots. That's all I want. Don't want those boots. I'll take the silver ring. Go get on your horse. Thank you.
noticed that people seem to always say the same things. And people complain about me.
Charge skewer. No, thank you.
You're pretty good at using a weapon with both hands. Then again, you like handling big weapons.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Well. Guess we can explore the cave a little bit. Let's walk over here and...
It was at the College of Winterhold that I learned this spell that made people naked. It has definitely got to be my favorite. It was all my idea, of course. Oh, I can show you if you like. Whoa, calm down. I didn't mean on me, I was talking about on you.
Of course, it's not going to let me sleep here. That would be too much to ask. All right, let's read the book. Interesting. So I ended up here anyways.
You have a backup plan if we get caught.
Quippy, out of my way.
Down behind you. If you dare let me go, why am I even talking?
Yes, we're just unlocking everything. Okay, Sophia, let's go. First time I've actually done this from an alternate start. Okay, so we have a game freeze.